called a first close. When a threshold has been met, which is a certain amount of capital in the fund has been met, the GP can then begin to invest money into the private companies. However, this fund can still accept new LPs.